What we're doing now is planning to try to help with the departure from Afghanistan in a safe and orderly way of men and women and their families who have helped us and are in the special immigrant visa program. The idea here is to be able to facilitate their departure from Afghanistan to another location so that they can complete the SIV process. Whether that leads to all of them coming to the United States or some, I mean, we just don't know. It'll be done on a case-by-case basis. But the idea is to be able to facilitate their departure from Afghanistan so that that processing can continue. Again, planning is ongoing, lots of options available, both in terms of transportation, in terms of potential locations. And we're just not there yet where I can, you know, specifically announce exactly how this is going to transpire. The other thing that's going on, and you're going to see it go on tomorrow when President Ghani and Dr. Abdullah get here, that is a continued conversation with our Afghan partners about what the enduring commitment looks like going forward, that the United States is going to remain committed to the future of Afghanistan and the Afghan people. And there's ways to talk about that. There are things to explore, such as the kind of financial support that will go along with that. And that's going to be the focus of tomorrow.